At 5 a.m. on any morning, the crowd waits at the window counter of a visa office like pilgrims at a shrine, praying their desire to go to Pakistan may find an answer. They come from remote corners. They stay here for days and weeks, having waited out years of hostility. They only seek to meet their close family in the other village, which is but just across the border. Coming to Pakistan had never felt like having arrived in a foreign country. And there are many Pakistanis in Pakistan who remain connected to India in similar ways, through ties of blood or through having shed the other's blood. Listening to an ex-soldier who once fought India not talk about peace, I realized that even after so many years of divide, Pakistan seems never to have left us. We have remained connected. He believes that one day, India will be a part of Pakistan and Kashmir will be the gateway.
जैसे आप लोग वहाँ हैं हम यहाँ प्रॉब्लम जो है वो गवर्नमेंट की आपस में
अपने बुजुर्गों से ये सुनते हैं ना तो हमें बहुत दुख होता है इस चीज़ का कि वहाँ हमारी इतनी प्रॉपर्टी थी यहाँ हमें अपना घर भी नहीं मिला
This is a journey of return to the roots in Multan.